Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
The shoes you wear, the paint you're seeing around you, the mic you're holding, the laminate on this, the fact that lights are on, the fact that you're able to hold a purse which probably has a kind of varnish which has gone onto it. We are in every part of your life, and yet we maintain data privacy. So we're not the most profusely in-your-face company, but we're definitely an in-your-life company.
This was a company which gave me opportunities to explore what I've learned in my campus. It helped to have a lot of mentors within the organization, a lot of senior leaders who helped me throughout the journey, helped me understand what I truly am. And in this current role, what I'm really realizing is I'm able to find that synergy between the personal purpose and the professional purpose.
Mostly we see organizations selling either a product or selling either a service. Rarely we see organizations working towards a better tomorrow and changing the world, doing their bit in changing the world. The kind of impact that I could have working here was beyond really a business goal.
All the summer projects which are given by Shell are the live projects which are given. So the impact of that is you will be given a project or assignment or a role which is like a really impact to the company. You will be given that from day one.
The one thing that we respect at Shell is your backstory. So what you bring is what we respect. If you're, you know, 22 and full of life, we'd like to know what that life was all about.
I think the biggest thing is probably the CEO, Ben Van Burden of Shell, joined as a graduate.
So if you look at the graduate program, it's designed in such a way that, you know, it is a three-year model where you get to experience two different rotations. So the first 1.5 years will be one stint, and the next 1.5 years will be another stint. And then you get to experience different roles that you do in the graduate space.
To get into Shell, it's a very standard, you know, thing that we look for. Like Pavitra said, whether you are coming in through an experienced professional route or through a graduate process route. It's called CAR, not the one you drive, but Capacity Achievement Relationships. With that being said, we look forward to see you in the campus.